Good morning. Thanks for tuning in to the number one top news and front station, all the way from the conglomerate of the Children and Saints Ministry, Chapel of the Transfiguration, Ignatius Adjo University of Education, Port Harcourt. Here is the news brought to you at 10:15 a.m. This is a mix of news and fun. Therefore, if you are allergic to laughter, please stay close to someone who can handle you. Amen.
Amen.
First, the headlines. Children and Teens Week 2019. 2. Event in the chapel. 3. Sign of the ends. 4. Positive representation. 5. Commentary of special English. This week 2019.
Children Week in this year comes to the beginning of 2019. So titled Life of Beauty, last Sunday, there in the chapel. During the film show, the atmosphere was charged with the presence of God as several people prayed out to God for mercy. Jimmy comes into a Thanksgiving service, taking 2 days to pray. He promises to be an exciting service as the children and teenagers have lined up for wonderful activities. Thank God for life and grace to speak today. It is important to note that the teacher of this great chapel will not graduate any of our teenagers this year.
Events in the chapel. Several events have recently been held in the chapel. To mention just a few. 1. The year began with a fasting and prayer program and a fire brand chaplain tagged the singing canon. Declare that this is a year of unlimited dominion. In that vein, if you have not started dominating in your environment, you are lagging behind. Arise and shine. Remaining. Also, our mothers were on it during the 2019 Mother's Sunday, which held on the 31st March 2019. They were beautifully dressed. If it was under the leadership of Miss Dr. Mrs. Ijoma Oji, our studio witnessed the event and our able and proficient correspondent has more details.
Mothering Sunday was on the 31st March, and our mummies were on a peaceful white attire, and their children were present to celebrate them. Are peculiar women, a royal priesthood, a chosen generation. Our mothers are more than principalities and even powers. If you believe that, say Owenu. We are blessed with so many mothers in our church, so we are trusting that the children ministry will not lack any good thing. Our women did not end there. They beautified the altar and gave it the radiance that is expected of it.
Give the altar the radiance that is expected of it. Seven up will say that the difference is clear.
Hallelujah. Mummies, when I grow up, I will like to be supporting God's work too. the women had mixed feelings as one of the vibrant members could not show up. Our mommy, Mina Hart, passed on to be with the Lord. We do not wish to bring up emotion. She was a woman par excellence, a cook of cooks, a pillar in the household of faith. She's at the bosom of Christ that came. Please do not cry. And this, it was Godgift Godwin, reporting from the Transfiguration IAUE.